happened to Grand Wine Dave's farm here. Let me tell you a little bit about the Grand. It was built in 1864. It's one of the most legendary, iconic hotels on the seafront. It's steeped in history. The designer, the architect, John Whichcord, we're naming our cocktail after him. It's called Whichcord Cream. It's a dessert cocktail. So without further ado, let's get cracking for our entry. The Brighton Food Festival Mixology cocktail entry from the Grand. Okay, so first of all, take a martini glass, chill it, put the rim into some coconut cream, then dip it into some cocoa powder and desiccated coconut. I'm going to leave that on the side there. Take some ice and Boston shaker, take 20 mils of Kraken black rum, put that into Boston. Tuaca, 20 mils again, put that into the shaker. Then creme de cacao liqueur, the white one, 20 mils of that, put that into the shaker. We'll take some dairy ice cream, put that into the shaker, squash all that in there, good dollop. Go into the blender, give that a whiz. Pour that out. It's already smelling very, very nice. Strain that into the martini glass. Full flake. And there you go, that's our Whichcord cream. John Whichcord, we salute you. Cheers.